Hello little hands, let's do some paper coloring and sticking activity with the Indy the iguana. Okay, here what you have to do, you have to take a white paper, color that white paper with green color like this. Okay, you have to color the paper and then you have to tear the paper and stick on this iguana, and you have to color the spines, legs and eyes with the crayons. Now for eyes we will use red color, and for coloring spines and legs we will use green color, and the remaining body what we will do, we will stick the green color paper. Here I'll show you what you have to do. First you have to color the paper with green color. Okay, let's do this way. Color the white paper with green color crayon, and what we will do, we will tear it, means what, we will cut the paper with our bare hands, and what we are going to do, we are going to do stick on the body. But before that we will color the eye with red color. So let's color the eye. Here I am coloring the eye with red color. Okay, and the legs and the spines we will color it at the end. Now here I am going to tear the paper. This way tear the paper, and what we will do, we will apply the glue on this picture, and what we are going to do here, we are going to stick these papers on this body like this. See, you have to take the paper and you have to stick it this way. You have to stick whole body with the green color paper. This way you have to stick all over the body this green colored paper which you made with the crayon. And now what we are going to do, we are going to color its legs with the green color. Which color you use to color the white paper, that color green you have to use to color the legs and the spines, because we already colored this his eyes. Okay, so let's do this way. You have to color its spines, and here our paper pasting iguana is ready. Understood?